All my work is made from slabs, and majority of the time that's what I'm doing, is making more and more slabs. It all starts with a big lump of clay, actually 4 big lumps of clay. First one, that's the height. After that, I'm finally feeling a little better, which is why working in the studio, and I have tons of things to make. When I'm preparing my slabs, I generally use 4 bags of clay. Each bag is 25 pounds, so I go through 100 pounds of clay in one sitting. That is quite enough. This was almost a weekly routine. If anyone is online, feel free to say hi. I cannot read messages that clearly. I can, but it's a little further away from me. Let me see if it is coming on my Facebook or not. Is my live stream on? Yeah, looks like it is. Okay. The live stream is on, which is good because it's been a while since I came live on which these are to be shaped. gonna go in the extruder. So the entire process of extruding out pounds of clay to make mugs takes me around 1.5 hours. Of course, this doesn't get any pattern on them or anything, but and this will make around, what is 18 times 4? That many. Around 60, 62 months. Most of these mugs are for a limited edition mug. This is the biggest piece of clay, which is the first one I put in. So it is pretty heavy. And a little harder to shape, but it's almost there. I think I'll stop there. Thank you. holder. Just want to hold my die that makes the slabs I need. Extruded out yesterday. Yesterday extruded another 15 parts. That's what happens during the holiday season. Is my die that I made myself, and in there. And first put in my separator. It's a piece of canvas. Clay. Thank you. Hey, how are you? Finally decided to go live after a very long time. What I'm working on is making slabs for mugs, and quite possible that one of these is yours. Since it's no longer a secret, what you're watching right now is the very first step in making my mugs, which is preparing the slabs. Thank you.
209 pockets, but that doesn't matter. It's a new edge which does get cut out eventually. Since I'm doing the same action, it probably looks like it's the same video going on. Okay. Yeah.
have any questions, feel free to ask. I can read the comments, though they might be delayed a little bit. Hi Kavita, how are you doing this morning? Oh, so live is online. I hope you can hear me. If you can, say yes. Down to my last two slabs of clay. I should say last two blocks of clay. Thank you. block of clay going in. All the scrap of clay that has come out. I'm just going to go ahead, wedge it all up, and put it in the extruder. That's another 2 or 3 mouths. Each of those slabs makes 2 bucks. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 23 with 8. There's 31, 31 times 2, 62. So that's 62 months. Okay, let's prove it for 62 months.